Finally got some time to edit more footage. Here's my banana cake. I hope you like it. First, I baked a sponge cake and removed the top layer as it was really dark in color. And I'll link the sponge cake recipe in the description below. Cut out a banana shape from some paper and use that as a guide to carve your cake. And to carve your cake, use a small sharp knife. Here I'm cutting two banana shapes because I want one to be the top half of the banana and the other to be the bottom. Initially, I thought it would look nice on a banana leaf shaped plate that I already had, but the cake was way too big for it and I had to use a larger platter. Here I'm just carving the cake to make it look more round in shape so that it resembles a banana more. You want to trim away little sections at a time so that you don't remove large chunks of the cake and then your cake tends to look awkward. Now for the bottom piece, I'm flipping it upside down so that the bottom is on top, and then I do the same thing, carving it and smoothing it to look more rounded shape like a banana. To add more moisture, I'm using a simple syrup which is equal parts sugar and water, and just spreading it along the lower part of the cake, and then I'm going to do the same thing for the upper half of the cake as well, and I'm using a thin layer of buttercream in the middle of the two cakes. Now for the final layer of buttercream, and into the fridge it goes to firm up. Try to get the icing as smooth as possible. Roll out your white fondant and use it to cover the cake. Cut a petal sort of shape from the fondant, and you will need three of these to make the peels for the banana. Place it approximately on the cake to get an idea as to where the peels go, and mark it just very gently, and color the remaining part of the banana cake yellow. I'm using powdered yellow food coloring for the peels and liquid food coloring for the banana's body. Now here I just use some sample bananas to see how it looks. It's got some brown spots here and there and black streaks, so we're gonna make it look as realistic as possible and also make that little black nub which is right at the end of the banana. Now there's nothing like using your finger to smudge the line that goes right across the bananas, so just use your finger to smudge it and make sure there are no hard lines. Give it a bit of green, a bit of black, a little bit of orange, and mix some colors around and see how well you can make it look as realistic as possible. Place the peels carefully on the edge of the banana to make it look like it's peeled. And that's it. There you have a banana-shaped cake. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did. See you next time. Bye-bye.